Hey y'all, it's Jessica Muse coming at you all the way from quarantine in Slapout, Alabama. And I just wanted to talk a little bit about my recent involvement with Bethesda, a wonderful nonprofit. And I got to actually go to their campus at the end of last year before all this craziness broke out. And I saw firsthand what they do for developmentally disabled adults. And it's pretty much the most amazing thing I've ever seen. They help give care. They give housing to these people, and they also give them jobs. So they're just like you and me. They're just a little different, and they just work a little differently, but they are human beings, and it's just really amazing because Bethesda helps give them opportunities that they otherwise might not have. They also take the anxiety off of mothers and fathers and family members who have to care for these people, and as they age or have medical issues, they're horrified to wonder what's going to happen to my son, what's going to happen to my daughter, you know, whatever relationship they have with this developmentally disabled person. And Bethesda helps alleviate that stress and that anxiety. So it's a really amazing organization. And with that said, in the current crisis that's happening across the globe, I just want to say that we're stronger together. I think this is a really good time to show people what we're made of. And whether that is being able to donate and help through this time, if you are blessed with abundance and you can give, please do. If you can't, that's also okay. Just say thank you, acknowledge people, be appreciative, and be grateful. And, you know, I want to take this moment for me to say thank you to everyone that supports Bethesda, because it means something to me. It's very dear to my heart. I love this organization. And thank you to all of the employees at Bethesda, because these people are so selfless and they're caring for others, just not even thinking twice. And it's such a scary time to be out and about in the world, but these are essential human being workers and they can't just stop giving care, and they go to work every day. So I just want to say thank you. Thank you to Bethesda. Thank you to everyone who supports this great organization. And it just really, it means a lot to me as an artist who loves to do this kind of thing and support things that really, truly mean something to me. This organization is probably one of the best ones I've ever worked with. And the people there are just, they're amazing human beings, and the people that they support are amazing. And the people who support Bethesda are amazing. So I just want to say thank you guys. Stay safe. We're going to get through it, and we are stronger together, and we're going to conquer this virus and come out on the other side as better human beings. Thank you.
I never knew the language of a heartbeat racing faster every moment that expecting diamonds to be sitting right there in the middle of a black, cold, open sea. I guess you can't love when you least expect it now. And time could fly by, but I'd still wonder how. I never knew the language of that breath you take. Expected. right, that was Rio Grande. And the next one I'm going to play is actually one that I sang on the telly. I wrote it about a guy that I accidentally dated. I mean, we all have one, right? But the way I got over him was singing this on television. This is called Blue Eyed Lie. So all of these are originals. This next one is actually, it's the first song that I put out after my time on television on my own to kind of tell people, this is who I am. This is how I've grown over the course of this last year being on TV, having this amazing opportunity. And this is who I am now. This is what I learned. I learned my voice. I learned a lot about myself as a person. And I ended up with this song. It's called Done. First, I'm gonna tune because that's driving me nuts. All right, that's my new single. It'll be out in 2021. This is done.
I'm done being the last to know everything. I'm done being the only one at home. No more, no more, late nights staring out the turn back around. Ooh. I'm through being a choice among fools. I'm through trying to figure out.
Last but not least, I can't believe I just said that. Well, quarantine brain, you know how it is. So I wrote this next song for Bethesda. I love what they do. I love the people there, and the supporters are critical, and I love them just as much as I love the people who actually work at Bethesda. But just being able to be hands-on and see the amazing things they do for adults with developmentally disabled. It just is, it's very eye-opening, and it's easy to forget about when it's not in front of you every day. But I'm so glad that people like those people at Bethesda are raising awareness, and they're actually doing something about it. They're really helping these people. They're giving them care. They're giving them housing. They're giving them jobs. And I think that's amazing, because even if they have disabilities, it doesn't mean they're any less of a person, and they deserve just as much of a life as you and me. So I'm really happy just knowing that there are humans out there who care enough to do something. And that's why I wrote this next song. It's called Because You Love Me. And I'm going to do my best, because the only other time I've actually played this is to a voice note on my phone, so I don't forget it. But I'm so happy that I've met the people at Bethesda, because without them, this song wouldn't exist. And this part of my heart probably wouldn't exist either. So thank you guys for helping to open my heart and my eyes, as well as hopefully the rest of the world. And I can't wait to help spread that message.
I wouldn't be here if not for your faith, if not for your love, if not for your saving grace, I'd be alone. Forgotten and small, climbing a mountain that's too big and too tall, but because you love me. I am unstoppable, undeterred, I am burning. I couldn't stand here if not for your strength, if not for your hope. I may have lost my way and I would just wander in search of my place, caught up in in time and space, but because you love me, because you care, I can do anything, anytime, anyhow, anywhere, because you love me, because you're there, I am unstoppable, undeterred, I have heard an answered prayer, because you love me, oh, oh, because you love me, because you care, I can do anything, anytime, anyhow, anywhere, because you love me, because you're there, I am unstoppable, undeterred, I have heard an answered prayer, 'cause you
Thank you guys so much. Thank you, Bethesda. Thank you to everyone working there, all of the wonderful, beautiful people who are involved with Bethesda, and every single person who supports them, even if it's just posting about it once in a while or giving a dollar. So thank you guys so much. I feel beyond blessed to be just associated with these people now. So hope you really enjoyed the new song. Let me know what you think. And until next time, stay safe. We are stronger together. And we will ride this storm out and come out even better on the other side. Thank you, guys.